Hello, welcome to Bentley's Backwoods Bushcraft, and this is Richard. So I am out here with my poncho, my blanket poncho that I made. And to be totally honest, it's fantastic. I love the way it works. I'm going to have to figure out how to adjust it to make it fit just perfectly, but I'm also going to put a hood onto it here real soon, hopefully. But it really keeps me warm. I don't have any gear with me other than what I'm normally carry on a daily basis, just basically a couple knives. I'm just going down to pick up the trail cam. I'm going to check and see if the little critter came by and got the apples, and if they did, or it did, hopefully I get a decent trail cam video of it so I know what it is. And I'm absolutely sure that it's a groundhog, but if it turns out to be a possum or a raccoon, that's still good too. But I will set a trap up there, and I will catch it. So we'll see. I'll get up there here in a moment and we'll see what we got. All right, well, the trail cam is still there, so no one wandered by the trail and took off with it, and the apples are gone. So this is good. So as we can see, all the apples are missing. Trail cam is right here. So let's get this back to the house and hopefully we got something cool. Now, this trail cam format does not fit with my editing program. So the only way that I can get video from the trail cam to my YouTube channel is to play it on my computer and then film it with this video camera, and then I'll post it that way. So it may not be the greatest video, but we'll see what we got. If I've got anything good. So also, not only a hood am I going to put on this, but I'm also going to put pockets on the inside so that I can store stuff while I'm walking. Because right now I'm just carrying this, but if I had pockets inside this poncho, I could just stick this inside my poncho and carry it around. Also be a good way to carry fire starting stuff to keep it warm so that it'll be warm and dry. So it will be inside this poncho, which I could still spray down with some kind of waterproofing. I might do that as well, because that would always help. So if I put any kind of small tinder or brush inside of it in a pocket, it'll stay nice and cozy. And even if I'm in a cold, wet area, I could still start a fire.